to say there is a distinct on what he thinks. Ah, God, I'm only talking to bent over people. He says, yeah, I got thoughts toward you. Oh, God. He said they're thoughts of good. Ah, God. And not of evil. Watch this. To give you a what? An expiration date. Can I jump back in real quick? I wish you look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, I don't know if you realize it, but today is, you might want to get another neighbor. That neighbor ain't talking. That neighbor ain't talking. That neighbor not talking. That neighbor not talking. Because what they get ready to say gonna mean something. Move, move, move. If your neighbor won't talk, move, 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 move. You better move. You better move. You better move. You better move. Now those of you that feel good and prophetic, I need you for a minute. Let me step out of that. I don't need you, but God needs you. Just for a moment, he need you to be God in the earth realm. And look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, God knows the plans and the thoughts that he had toward you. This is why you need a prophetic neighbor. Because your neighbor getting ready to prophesy your end. Say, neighbor, he knows the thoughts and he knows the plans that he has for you. They're thoughts of good and not of evil. Watch it. It's getting ready to happen. Watch it. It's getting ready to happen. Job said, if we decree and declare a thing, it shall be established. Tell your neighbor, I'm God in the earth realm to establish. Today is expiration. Today is expiration. Today is the day you come out of it. Today is the day that you break for. Tell your neighbor, stay stuck if you wanna. You bent over cause your praise say it. You bent over cause your posture say it. But tell somebody who look like they getting up, who look like they got some strength, who look like they believe God, say, neighbor, he's making every crooked way straight. Neighbor, you getting ready to walk in divine favor. What's your boss? I might as well go ahead and preach on out. Jesus, while he was teaching, preaching, and prophesying, looked out in the audience and saw that bent over woman. She wasn't doing nothing but receiving the word. But he looked beyond her faults and he saw her knees. He ain't talking to everybody. It was a whole lot of sick folk up in that church at that time. But God had his hands on the woman who was bent over. I ain't talking to everybody. Some of y'all gonna go home sick with diseases, broke, busted, and disgusted. I only want to talk to those got a witness down in your sanctified. So he's talking to me right now. He looked at that woman and said, come here. Watch this. He didn't heal her before she came. She had to come with a situation. She had to come with a dirt. She had to come with a trash. She had to come with all the men that wasn't even her husband. She had to come with baby out of wedlock. She had to come. I've been lying on the preacher. She had to come. I've been men. I've been messing with women, and I'm a woman. I'm in a bent up situation. She had to come as she was. God don't want it all fixed up. You serve the kind of God that can heal you right in a bent up situation. He looked at that woman and he had these words. He said, you've been coming in your bent up situation. You've been coming in your messed up situation. I come that you might have life. That you might have life. That you might have life and have it more abundantly. He wasn't talking to everybody. He was just talking to those that was bent up, tied up, tangled up. I came to prophesy to the bent up remnant. He said, woman, man, thou are loose. Loose from your issues. Loose from your struggle. Loose from your pain. High five your neighbor. Say, you're loosed. You're loose. I can't worry about those who still sick and like it. That pastor, my finger hurt. Pastor, my toe hurt. I only want to talk to the survivors, the real remnant. Those who say, devil, though you threw your best shot, I ain't moving. I ain't bowing. I won't bow to depression, because depression ain't got nothing on me. You ought to tell somebody on your road, loose. Loose. It's voice activated. It's voice activated. You got a decree. I'm loosed. I'm loosed. I'm loosed. Tell your neighbor. Say, neighbor, you don't know what I've been through. You don't know what I went through. I was about to walk out of that thing. I was about to check out of the church. But I heard a preacher by the name Apostle Ty. And she spoke a word. Be encouraged. Be encouraged. If God be for you, he's more. I can't talk to bougies right here. I just want to talk to the blood-washed believers of God. Some of y'all need to retire your collars. Some of y'all need to retire your praise shoes, because y'all don't know how to praise when God sends a word. But I want to talk to the sanctified church. I want to talk to the sanctified church. Nobody got time to look like they got it going on. Cause Jesus, thou son of David. Some of y'all need to get a blind Bartimaeus anointing. Jesus, thou son of David. My marriage in trouble. My husband cutting a nut. My wife acting a fool. My children acting crazy. Jesus, thou son of David, have mercy.